transplant. He decided to take a chance with this operation, work it out on his girlfriend aunt. Yeah, she down by the cemetery with a long white knife in her hand. Turn she wrong and lay she down. Start the operation. He started to cut she here, cut she there, cut the woman most everywhere. She start to scream, it was so mean. Cut off all of she hair, clean, clean. Start up all, he didn't care at all. Cut she big and it cut she small, and although he did everything wrong, she said, continue this operation. Just already, so I follow him down by the cemetery. I climb over the gate and decide to wait, watching them curiously. The vision take out the knife. I say, man, he go take she life. For this thing about 12 inches long. But when he start to cut, she didn't even look. And lay down in the same position. And he started to cut she here, cut she there, cut the woman most everywhere. She start to scream, it was so mean. Cut off. He cut up all, he didn't care at all. Cut she big and he cut she small, and although he did everything wrong, still I continue this operation. After watching him operate on she, I wanted to operate too. So I leave them down by the cemetery. I went home for me own doo-doo. She gets so frightened at first, she started to reverse, cause she thought I was going mad. Well, it's then I wake up from sleeping to find it was only a dream I had. And a dream how I catch you here, catch you there, cut the woman most everywhere. She start to scream, I was so mean. Cut off all of she hair, clean, clean. Start up all, I didn't care at all. Cut she big and I cut she small, and although I did everything wrong, you can bet we never done. It was a successful, delightful, enjoyable operation.